Those kind of rewards are usually in online tournaments, but also as addition to offline tournaments. For example, maybe we have a sponsor like Gigabyte, which would like give to every winner a graphic card. Custom-made, good-looking trophy can be more desired than actually money for some of the teams. And it will be also advertisement of the tournament at the same time, because when the esport team has their own headquarters, inviting a lot of guests, like a lot of sponsors, partners, every time. And the trophies, and the trophy is a thing which you are proud of, so you are going to show it probably to everyone who is visiting your headquarters.